Hey guys, welcome to today's video. Well, today I'm going to make another build series in 10 minutes because, you know, the last video I uploaded was 10 months ago and since then we have a lot of upgrades done, so that video is not really, you know, that, you know, representative anymore of the car at its current state. So I decided with all, you know, the modifications we have done afterwards to make another video. So this one contains a lot more, you know, upgrades and updates than the last one. And yeah guys, I hope you enjoy the video. Make sure to watch it full. It will be worth it and it will give you a very good clear view of the transformation of my one series. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So yeah, guys, thanks for watching and tell me what you think about the total transformation of my car. As you can see, a lot of money and work has gone into it. And you know, the good part is we are not done yet. So as I told you in the beginning, you know, the previous video was like almost a year ago. And since then we have done a lot of updates. And there are a lot of more, you know, a lot more updates to come. Since, you know, when I upload this video, because I have 3, you know, updates on their way at this moment, and I still have a lot of updates planned. So, you know, I will probably make, you know, another one of these videos next year in the summer or something with a whole new bunch of updates. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, put them down below. I will try to answer them as quickly as possible. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.